Hello drummers and other creatures. In this video I'm going to be looking at how we open the hi-hat on 16th patterns, meaning if we're playing continuous 16ths on the hi-hat, whether with one hand or two hands. We're talking about something like this.